Hello, this is Nick with Albert Air, and this is our first video of 2024. And I'm very excited to start this year with a video about Carrier's best AC condenser, and that is the Carrier Infinity Variable Speed condenser, which is 21+SEER. And these are awesome condensers. I'm gonna go through these today, show you all the features and benefits of these systems. As always, please like this video, subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions about these condensers, want to know more information, please let me know in the comments section below. If you're in the Orange County, California area, you're welcome to give me a call at 714-526-6368. I'd be happy to talk with you about these units, any other Carrier systems, or even give you an estimate. Before we get into these condensers, I did want to let everyone know what to expect this year from our channel. There are a lot of changes coming to our industry. There is a big push for electrification. There is new technologies coming out, new products coming out by Carrier and other brands. And we're going to make videos on a weekly basis to keep you up to date with all that. So make sure you subscribe to the channel so you can see what's coming. If you're in the market for a new heating air conditioning system, a heat pump system, a ductless split system, there's gonna be a lot of new units coming out this year, and we'll keep you informed on those. So let's get right into these. Like I said, these are 2 5-ton Carrier Infinity Variable Speed condensers, model number 24VNA660A003. Their efficiency on these is 21+SEER, making this one of the most efficient 5-ton systems that you can get. These condensers both have 75 speeds from 25% capacity to 100% capacity. Because this system is variable speed, it will keep your house at a more constant and even temperature throughout the day without having those temperature spikes like you would get from a single stage system. Right now, we just started these systems up, so they're probably running somewhere around 60 to 70%. So you can see the fan inside there. The frame rate on the camera might make it look funny, but they are moving pretty fast at this point, but they are very quiet. So one thing the customer noticed was when he walked outside, he did not hear it till he got within about 10 feet. So I'm gonna walk around the corner and you'll see what I mean. So if you walk over here, you can barely hear them. And as you get closer to them, you'll obviously start to hear them. So it makes for a very nice unit on the side yard or in the backyard if you want to be undisturbed by the noise. Most of the time, these units are not going to run this high a speed. Most of the time, they are maintaining temperature in the house. They are a set it and forget it type of system. So you would set it, say it's 75 degrees. It would just stay at that temperature all day in your house, and you would not have these running at more than maybe 50% at any given time, depending on indoor temperature and humidity and outdoor temperature and humidity. These are matched with brand new Carrier Infinity variable speed furnaces in the attic, as well as the Carrier Infinity control thermostat that kind of ties everything together. They're fully communicating systems, so all those pieces talk to each other and decide how to run the most efficient it can to keep you cool all summer long. These condensers also will be qualified, will qualify for the $1,350 Carrier Cool Cash instant rebate when it's matched with that Infinity furnace and Infinity control thermostat. They also will get a $600 federal tax credit. So those are so little bonuses for if you're in the market for a system like this. So please let me know what you think of these condensers. Is this something that you might want in your home? Something quieter, more efficient, a lot more comfortable. And leave a comment in the section below. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to our page for more videos like this. And I appreciate you watching, and have a nice day.